Travel, they say, improves the mind. An irritating platitude, which frankly, entre nous, that's French for just between us, is very far from true.
Personally, I've yet to find that longitude and latitude can educate those scores of monumental bores.
You mean like Kelly Park?
Exactly.
Who travel in groups and herds and troops of various breeds and sexes,
till the whole world reels to shouts and squeals and the clicking of Rolleiflexes. That's French for watch.
No, it's for camera.
Entre nous.
Why do the wrong people travel, 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 when the right people stay back home?
What compulsion compels them? And who the hell tells them to drag their cans to Zanzibar instead of staying quietly in Omaha?
The Taj Mahal and the Grand Canal and the sunny French Riviera would be less oppressed if the Middle West would settle for somewhere rather nearer.
Please do not think that we criticize or cavil at a genuine urge to roam. But why, oh why, do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home
and mind their business?
When the right people stay back home eating bugs for money, when the right people stay back home, we're merely asking why the right people stay back home. Just when you think romance is ripe, it rather sharply dawns on you that each sweet serenade,
nice,
is for the tourist trade.
Any attractive native type who resolutely fawns on you will give as his address
American Express. There isn't a rock between Bangkok,
did you just
kinda,
say,
and the beaches of Hispaniola
that does not recoil from suntan oil and the gurgle of Coca-Cola.
Why do the wrong people travel, travel, travel when the right people stay back home? What explains this mass mania to leave Pennsylvania
and clack around like flocks of geese demanding dry martinis on the Isles of Greece?
I said dry, bitch.
Hey, watch your language. In the smallest street where the gourmets meet, they invariably fetch up.
And it's hard to make them accept a steak that isn't served rare and smeared with ketchup.
Millions of tourists are churning up the gravel while they gaze at Reed Watley's dome.
Who?
He's not on this track.
Why, oh, why do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home and eat McDonald's when the right people stay back home?
Getting liposuction.
Ooh, when the right people stay back home. I sometimes wonder why the right people stay back home. Why do the wrong people travel, travel, travel when the right people stay back home? What peculiar obsessions inspire these processions of families from Houston, Texas, with all those cameras around their neck?
They will take a train or an aeroplane for an hour on the Costa Brava,
and they'll see Pompeii on the only day that it's up to its ass in.
Stop cussing on my record. It would take years to unravel, ravel, ravel every impulse that makes them want to roam.
But why, oh, why do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home
and shop on eBay?
When the right people stay back home with Paris Hilton.
That's hot.
those right people stay back home. Won't someone tell me why the right people stay back?